Hello dear kids, how are you? Welcome back to our class children. Okay, good morning children. Say good morning teacher. Very good morning children. Okay children, in the last classes we learned the letters and numbers. Okay, okay say everyone. Say we will learn the letters children. Say everyone. Say everyone. A for apple. B for ball. C for cat. D for dog. E for elephant. F for fish. G for gun. H for hen. I for ice cream. J for joker. K for kite. L for lion. M for mango. N for nest. O for orange. P for parrot. Q for queen. R for rat. S for sun. T for tiger. U for umbrella. V for van. W for watch. X for X-ray. Y for yo-yo. Z for zebra. Very good children. Okay, in the last classes we learned the letter A and B. Okay, today we will learn the letter C and G. Okay, open page number 18 and 19. See here, what is there here? Capital C and small C is there. See here, C for what will come? C for cat, car, cow, candle. See everyone, C for cat, car, cow, and candle. Okay, this is homework for you children. Okay, in the upside you have to trace these two capital C and small C. In that four pictures you have to do color children. Okay, open page number 19. In the upside a classwork is there. You have to write in that page children. Okay, see the board and write. This is the capital C and small C. See here, capital C you have to touch these three lines. Okay, what is the, this is the capital C. Small C you have to write middle two lines, second and third line. 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. The second and third line you have to put these two lines. Okay, say what is this capital C, small C. See what is this capital C, small C. Like that you have to write children. Okay, you have to touch the capital C three lines, small C you have to touch the middle two lines. Okay, say capital C, small C. Very good children. C for cat, candle, carrot, car, cow. Okay children, like that so many words will come. This is the capital C and small C. Capital C, small C. Capital C, small C. Very good children. Okay, in the classroom you have to write in the down homework. You have to do with homework children. And page number, open page number 20. This is classroom for the children. In that page what is there? Match the uppercase to lowercase. Match the uppercase to lowercase. Okay, what is there here? Uppercase letter is there. Capital uppercase A and we have to match the lowercase A. Okay, capital A, small a. Next, capital C, small c. Capital B, small b. Okay, we have to match the uppercase to lowercase. Okay, uppercase and lowercase. Uppercase, lowercase. Uppercase, lowercase. Same, you know, capital A, small a. Capital C, small c. Capital B and small b. Very good children. In that page, now see here, write the beginning sound of the picture and circle the same number. Write the beginning sound of the picture. What is this picture? Car, okay? In that car, we have to write what? We have to write the beginning sound of the picture. Car, we have to write here C. What is the beginning sound of the picture? Car, we have to write the C. Okay? Write the beginning sound of the picture and circle the same letter. Circle the same letter. Here, what is there? Car. C for car. We have to circle the. In that down we have to search in the box. See the way C are there. We have to search in the letter C. See here where C is there. I search in all the C letter words. Okay children, got it? In that you have to search in the letter C. And page number 21 is homework. Search in the letter A. In that apple picture you have to search in the letter A. And down see here, search in the letter B. In that circle you have to circle the letter B. In that circle you have to circle the letter B. Okay children, and open page number 22. What is there here? Capital D and small d. See here, D for what will come? D for dog, drum, duck. Yes children, say D for dog, duck, drum. Say everyone, dice. Like that so many words will come. Yes, we have to, this is homework for you children. We have to trace these two letters, capital D and small d. Like this, you have to trace and do these three pictures color on them. Okay children, and see open page number 23. Here capital D, small d is there. In the upside you have to do class work. In the downside you have to do homework. Okay, write how to write